Big up we links, why not the link and keep the link stink. We links no far road, so we flow never sink. We link it them up, we sing lock on the road. So no boy na give it up, I got some chat on the road, yeah. No man is an island, and no man stands alone. Big up we links, them we make this whole thing possible. Without we links, it would have impossible.
Spanish Town is a very good community. Everyone around there is friendly, and you are welcome there anytime. And most of the players are from Spanish Town. Well, the community is always back us. They always run us.
Last year in the Super League, we were looking forward to playing in the Premier League this season and playing a Monday night football game because it looks so exciting. You know, and I attended a few, and you know, I was saying, "Damn, I want to be in this." And we are finally realizing our dream. Well, I think our most difficult challenge now is competing with the bigger teams for the better young talent. As I always tell my players, you know, the field is a stage and they are the performers. So Red Stripe has given us the stage in order to perform on.
My name is Maureen Planter from Spanish Town. Coming over the years, we have been back and forth out of the Premier League. And it's a joy sometimes, a breakdown. But you still never give up because the colour cannot die. It's red, Rivoli United.
Everybody on the team, I'm a friend. I don't want to hear that Rivoli is in the 11th spot right now. I don't want to cross. Probably has been out for 2 seasons. That's before Red Stripe take over. And may I tell you, football at Spanish Town get boring. Win 2 games and you're up back at the top. Lose 2 games and drop down at the bottom. That's how the league I run.
My name is Barrington Planta. From Spanish Town, Homestead. I'm a player. The reason why I'm not playing, I have a minor injury. It's not good on the streets that we're in 11th spot. Teams are very close. The points standing are very close. So you lose one match, you drop. You win one match, you're up. Coming from 4th to 11th, no man, something wrong.
Well, my name is Garfield Reed. I play for Rivoli, left back position. But Rivoli, they are in. And my teammates are up and running, ready for any challenge right now. I've been at Rivoli from 2002. Rivoli was always a club I always have a crush on from back in the days. Most of my friends play for Rivoli.
Team
is a team I know is a fighting team. We can't get back from any other things we are coming from. We've been through many troubles through this league, coming up, dropping out, coming back in this league. And right now, I know my side is a fighting team. We ain't gonna stop fighting until it's over. We move goalposts and make keep a fly if I want.
You have a Red Stripe and we can start back the game here, man.
Rivoli Jungle to the world. You're watching Red Stripe Football Mondays.
Grab a Red Stripe, start the game.
Grab a Red Stripe, start the game.
Don't miss it. They miss it, they listen.